please stand for the entrance of our glorious bride.
Every time I close my eyes, it's you, and I know.
I
do solemnly declare
that I know not of any lawful impediment
of any lawful impediment
why I,
Sheena Malise White,
may not be joined in matrimony to Shane Amon Mark Stephen Lynch. Shane, if you repeat after me, I call upon these persons here present
to witness that I, Shane Amon Mark Stephen Lynch, do take thee, Sheena Malise White, to be my lawful wedded wife.
Receive this ring.
Receive this ring.
As a pledge and symbol.
As a pledge and symbol.
Of my wedded love.
Of my wedded love.
Do you take Sheena, here present, to be thy wedded wife and forsaking all others, to keep you only unto her, so long as you both shall live? If so, declare it before God and this crowd of witnesses by saying, I do.
I do.
And you may now kiss the bride. Mr. and Mrs. Lynch.
Two of them are obviously crazy in love. You can see that. You can see that when they were giving, saying their vows to each other. You could really see that they were madly in love. And I'm delighted to see it, you know.
Great to see Shane and Sheena so happy, you know.
And just the sun coming out was just amazing. It seems so hot.
Wonderful, beautiful, lovely atmosphere. Nice group of people here in the room. And what a day. It's been fantastic, you know. It's really lovely. They're good people, you know, Sheen and Shane. They deserve each other. Good families, good people.
It's been a wedding, yeah, boys on wedding, yeah? Shane got married again to Sheena. I think he picked the right one this time. I really do. We all do, actually. Everybody likes her. She's a really nice girl. He's a lovely guy, and they look like they were made for each other, which is a really good thing.
Amazing day in every single way. Weather that I didn't know existed.
Everyone
really
who was here
day.
Was meant to be here.
Yeah.
Those who are late, welcome. And and have a beautiful bride. Beautiful bride.
But the question on everyone's lips is, will Boyzone really be reforming?
Boyzone getting back together. I'm sure it's going to happen. I don't think it'll be 07, though. I think it'll happen in 08. I really do. And we would need a brilliant record, and we haven't got that yet. We need a brilliant record. But you know what? Looking at them today, they look better than they did in the early days. They look better, they're talking better, they're being nicer to each other, and they're better dressed.
So, better dressed and getting back together, straight from the horse's mouth. Well, the mouth of ex-Boyzone boss Louis Walsh, that is. The day's not over yet, though. The magazine deal still has to be honoured.
I had a dream we went away, left this city for a day. You took me southwards on a plane and showed me Spain or somewhere. But in reality, you're not so keen to show me anything. You ain't so tough.
Mr. and Mrs. Lynch.
And I just want to say, when Shane asked me to be best man, I was so, so honoured. I mean, it really, really touched me.
It's beautiful for me to look across the table here today and see
everyone who's, you know, to do with my background, as far as music is concerned, all the lads. I mean, me and the boys, I wouldn't have met Sheena unless me and the boys were together. Me and Sheena met back in 2000 in a party in the park. And obviously I would have never got a backstage pass if I hadn't been up with the lads. So I was a lucky fella in that sense of things. She's turned my life around like nobody could ever imagine.
One of the first times we met and went out, he said, "You will love me." And at the time I thought, maybe not. He's done nothing but show me truth, love, honesty, and made the days of my life like summer every day.
So, the wedding's almost over. The groom turned up, the guests turned up, and even Boyzone turned up. And there's not a dry eye in the house. Isn't that right, Mr. and Mrs. Lynch?